Hello, this is AJ and this is the best 5. Europe is in a terra nova for all, but it has never been an important market either, or at least it wasn't until early this year a break ground in Paris with the Find X. This year they're launching its next major phone in 10 for EU, the Oppo RX 17 Pro. Oppo has had a special launch event in Milan, Italy. Let's talk a little bit more about the specification of this phone: body, aluminium frame, glass back, coating Gorilla Glass 6 front, display 6.4 inches AMOLED, 1080x2340 pixels, that is 402 ppi density, Android 8.1 Oreo operating system with Color OS 5.2 on top. Chipset Qualcomm Snapdragon 710 octa-core processor, GPU Adreno 616. Okay, RAM capacity 8GB of standing RAM. Storage 128GB internal with micro SD hybrid expansion slot. Rear camera, it's come with 3 different rear cameras. 2 of them are 12 megapixel, 1 is 20 megapixel. Video recording, you can record 4K video with 30 frames per second. Front or selfie camera, 25 megapixel, insane camera. Battery life, 3700 mAh, so that is cool. Price, it could be 600 euro. And in pound, almost 600 pounds, and in dollars, $700 to $750. Oppo has been always generous with its retail bundle, and the RX 17 Pro is no different. The phone comes packed with 50 watt charger, the USB-C cable needed for standard charging, and with USB-C headphone. Besides this, you have an additional silicone case coming with this directly. If you like our video, please subscribe to our channel, that is the best 5, and please hit the bell button for further notification. If you like this segment, please give us a like. Take care, till then, bye bye.